Onto international news now. The United States and Russia clashed over Syria at the United Nations yesterday after Secretary General Ban Ki-moon urged the divided Security Council to speak with one voice and help the Mideast nation pull back from the brink of a deeper catastrophe. Washington and Moscow both called for an end to the year-long conflict, but on different terms, leaving in doubt the prospects of breaking a deadlock in the Council over the new resolution. Now, U.S. Secretary of State Hillary Clinton